I remember when Nicholas Skipframe's first movie came out.
It's a trap.